This was the first song I ever wrote, so you guys enjoy. It's called Starboard Pop.